When will Amma be back? Author Prathibha Swaminathan. Illustrator Alankrita Amaya. Publisher Pratham Books. What do you see in this picture? There's a girl and this is a clock. Do you know how to read the time from a clock? A clock has three hands, one small hand, one big hand, and one very big thin hand. This is called the hour hand. This is called the minutes hand. And this is called the seconds hand. What are these numbers that you can see in the clock? You can see numbers from 1 to 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Let us read this story and understand how we can read this clock. Roja is sad. Amma is going to work. I will be back before bedtime, Kanamma, says Amma. Roja is a girl. She's sad. Why is she sad? Because her Amma, her mother, is going to work. Do your Amma and Appa also go to work? I will be back before bedtime. What did her mother say? That I will be back before you go to bed or before you go to sleep. This is her mother and she is going to work. And what is the time in the clock? It is 6 o'clock. The hour's hand is at 6. And when the minute's hand is at 12, it is called o'clock. So it is 6 o'clock. Morning 6 o'clock. Amma is going to work. But at what time? Asks Roja. At exactly 9 o'clock tonight, replies Amma. Tick tock, tick tock. It is 6 o'clock in the morning. So Roja asked Amma, at what time will you come? And what did Amma say? At 9 o'clock tonight, I will come home. And it is currently 6 o'clock in the morning. I want Amma to give me milk, not you, says Roja to Appa. Tick tock, tick tock. It is 8 o'clock in the morning. It is milk time for Roja, and her Appa, her father, is giving her milk. See, he is holding this glass of milk. But what did Roja say? I want Amma to give me milk. I don't want milk from Appa. But Amma is not home. Amma has gone for work. Very clever of Roja. Have you played such tricks when you don't want to drink milk? And what is the time? It is 8 o'clock. How do you know it is 8 o'clock? The hour's hand is at 8 and the minute's hand is at 12. So it is 8 o'clock. Let's buy potatoes, Tata, says Roja. But we had potatoes just yesterday. How about brinjal today? Tata asks. Tick-tock, tick-tock. It is 10 o'clock in the morning. And what did Roja do? She went with her Tata, her grandfather, to buy vegetables. She wanted to buy potatoes. But what did Tata say? Let us buy brinjal because we had potatoes just yesterday. And what is the time? In the vegetable seller's watch in his hand, you can see the time is now 10 o'clock. The hour's hand is at 10. At 10 o'clock, the sun is out. It is morning time. Party, Let's eat. Tata is making papadam. Roja yells. Tick tock, it is 1 o'clock in the afternoon. Party, let's eat.
Roja is yelling.
Tata is making papadam. Have you eaten papadam? And what is Roja doing? She's calling her party. She's calling her grandmother. Come, let us eat. Roja is feeling hungry. Why? Because it is lunch time. And the time is 1 o'clock. The hour's hand is at 1. And 1 o'clock is when Roja is feeling hungry and she wants to eat. And what does this tick-tock mean? Have you heard a clock sound? How does a clock speak? It says tick-tock, tick-tock, tick-tock. This is what is the meaning of the tick-tock. The clock is ticking. Honk, honk. Roja's akka is back from school. Patti says, I will go to school with you after this summer. Won't that be fun, akka? Says Roja excitedly. Tick tock, tick tock. It is 3 o'clock in the afternoon. Roja's elder sister, Roja's akka, has come back from school at 3 o'clock. And what did Roja tell her sister? That I will also soon go to school with you after this summer. That would be a lot of fun. Both sisters going to school. And what is the time? It is 3 o'clock. Can you see? There is a small 3 here. The hour's hand is at 3. So Roja's sister comes from school at 3 o'clock. This is the bus conductor on the school bus. It's time to go home, Roja. Appa calls out. Just one last time, shouts Roja. Tick tock, tick tock. It is 5 o'clock in the evening. So, what is Roja doing in the evening? She is playing and she is going up on a slide and going down. And she wants to do it one more time. But Appa is worried. He's saying it is now time to go home. You have played enough. And what is the time? It is 5 o'clock. See the number 5? The hour's hand is at 5. 5 o'clock in the evening is when Roja is playing. Selvi, eat your dosa quickly.
Only then will you become
big and strong, says Roja. Tick tock, tick tock. It is 7 o'clock at night. Who is Selvi? Selvi is Roja's dog. And what did Roja say to Selvi? Eat your dosa. Only then will you become big and strong. So Roja asks Selvi to
eat her dosa.
It is Selvi's dinner time. And what is Roja watching? TV. And what is the time on the TV? It says 7:00 p.m. Means it is 7 o'clock at night. PM means it is afternoon or night. Had it been AM, it would have been early morning 7 o'clock. But this is evening or night 7 o'clock. And so when the cap seller threw down his cap, the monkeys threw their caps down too. What can you see? Appa is telling a story to Roja. It is night time, just before sleeping. It is her bedtime and Appa is reading a story to Roja. When the cap seller threw down his caps, the monkeys threw down their caps too. Amma, Roja shouts. What did you do all day, Roja? Amma asks. Tick tock, tick tock. It is almost 9 o'clock at night. So Amma has just come home from work and Roja is very happy. Are you happy when your Amma or Appa come back from work when they come home? What did you do all day? Your mother or father ask, what did you do today? And what is the time? The minutes hand is between 8 and 9. Sorry, the hours hand is between 8 and 9. And the minutes hand is at 10. When this minutes hand reaches 12, it will be 9 o'clock. But right now, it is almost about to become 9 o'clock. So, Amma came home just before 9 o'clock as she had promised. I had a lot of fun today, Amma. Appa fed me breakfast. I bought brinjal with Tata. He made papadam for lunch. So this is Roja telling her mother what all she did today. She had a lot of fun. She had a good time. Appa fed her breakfast and she purchased brinjal with Tata, who also made papadam at lunchtime. I picked up Akka from the school van. I played in the park. I fed Selvi dinner. Appa told me a story and now you are back, Roja says with a wide smile. So Roja is telling Amma about her day. She picked up her elder sister from the school van and played in the park and fed dosa to Selvi. And also, Appa told her a story about monkeys and cats. And finally, Amma has come home. Roja is very happy. Are you happy when Amma or Appa come home? Tick tock, tick tock. It is 9 o'clock at night. In Amma's watch, the time is now 9 o'clock. You can see very small. And as Amma promised, she has come home at 9 o'clock and is giving Roja a warm hug, a very warm hug. Try these questions. My day. Here are some things that Roja does at different times of the day. What did you do at the same time yesterday? Draw pictures of yourself doing these different things on a piece of paper. Roja eats breakfast at 8 o'clock. What did you do at 8 o'clock yesterday? Roja goes shopping at 10 o'clock. What did you do at 10 o'clock yesterday? Roja eats lunch at 1 o'clock. What did you do at 1 o'clock yesterday? Roja picks up Akka from the school van at 3 o'clock. What did you do at 3 o'clock yesterday? Roja plays in the park at 5 o'clock. What did you do at 5 o'clock yesterday? Roja feeds Selvi at 7 o'clock. What did you do at 7 o'clock yesterday? And what time do you go to bed at night? Difficult words. Bedtime. Time to sleep. Kanamma. Small child. Excited. हैप्पी और एनर्जेटिक, क्विकली फास्ट, बॉट परचेज्ड.